Hello, everybody. Today we learn about English Bible. Let's read the English vocabulary. Ability, bridegroom, bridesmaid. Delay, dig, divide, double, feast, gnash, hide, illustrate, invest, lie, marriage, prepare, receive, rouse, safekeeping.
I already done two pop quiz today. 능력, 신랑, 들러리, 연기하다, 파다, 나누다, 두배의 잔치, 일을 갈다, 숨다, 설명하다, 투자하다, 눕다, 결혼식, 준비하다, 받다, 일으키다, 화나게 하다, 보관. So I have three mistakes. When I look at Korean, and then I try to write down the English spelling. And I'm gonna read our passage today. The Bible's title is Story of the Ten Bridesmaids. The kingdom of heaven can be illustrated by the story of 10 bridesmaids who took their lamps and went to meet the bridegroom. Five of them were foolish and the five were wise. The five who were foolish took no oil for their lamp, but the other five were wise enough to take along extra oil. When the bridegroom was delayed, they all lay down and slept. At midnight, they were aroused by the shout, "Look, the bridegroom is coming. Come out and welcome him." All the bridesmaids got up and prepared their lamp. Then the five foolish ones asked the other, "Please give us some of your oil because some lamps are going out." But the other replied, "We don't have enough for all of us. Go to a shop and buy some of your service." But while they were gone to buy oil, the bridegroom came, and those who were ready went in with him to the marriage feast, and the door was locked. Later, when the other five bridesmaids returned, they stood outside and calling, "Sir, open the door for us," but they called back, "I don't know you. So stay awake and be prepared because you do not know the lay of our my return." I think today's important sentence is two. The other five were wise enough to take along extra oil. Yes, we have a lot of people, but a few peoples are very wise and the others are foolish. If you will prepare some kind of important thing, you are wise. But if you follow what you like and just, physical pleasure and then worldly, some pleasure, just you can follow them. And you don't prepare important things, so you can be a very foolish one. So it's time is near, so we have to prepare a very holy one, okay? And then this is the more important one. So stay awake and be prepared because you don't know the day or hour of my return. Yes, so if you will have some time, we just have to study Bible and then we have to read the timing. So when God will come to us, so we should prepare and wait His timing. That is very important, right? Bye bye.